And as you inhale, let your eyes find that same spot again that you were looking at, focusing in on that spot. And on the exhale, just close your eyes. And know that when you inhale, you can open your eyes and look back up at that spot. That's right.
And on the exhale, letting any outside sounds just serve to help you to focus in without any effort at all. Letting your thoughts come, letting them just drift away.
And you can feel the relaxation as it moves down into your shoulders. And I'd like you to imagine that you're standing at the top of a very beautiful staircase. And as you stand at the top of your staircase, just notice what it's made of. The color. Maybe feeling your hand on the railing. As you begin to come down those steps, you can start with the 10th step. And then down the 9th. Opening. And 7th step.
Perhaps even linking your downward motion to your exhalation of breath. Just gently moving down, down, down.
Continuing with that 6th, 5th, and 4th step. Feeling the relaxation deepen. So go down the 3rd, 2nd, and 1st step.
I'm not trying to make anything happen at all, just moving down until you're ready to step down onto the path that will appear before you.
And the path leads you to a beautiful garden. The garden is filled with very vibrant colors, beautiful flowers,
perhaps even medicinal plants and herbs, things that would be healing as you walk through without any effort other than walking on the path.
And as you continue along the path, it leads you to a large circular clearing of grass. When you walk out into the center, that's right.
Taking all the time you need to just get yourself towards the center of this very powerful spot.
And as you stand in the center, this is your power spot. And as you stand in your you can feel the tension as it drains down out of the body, down into the earth, where it becomes nourishing energy for plant life.
So it's almost as if there is a magnet just pulling the energy right, the negative energy right out of me into the earth, where it becomes healed and becomes nourishing energy for the plant.
And as you stand in your power spot, and you begin to feel a sense of confidence
coming up from the earth, is this wonderful energy for you of whatever you need So as you let your body just drain away any negative feelings, emotions, up from the earth, just like the roots of a tree bring up nutrients to the branches, as you stand in this power spot, the earth's energy of what you need moves through your feet, soles of your feet, up through your legs, all the way up through your body, and out through the top of your head, forming a beautiful fountain of energy that then just falls back down to the earth. Taking all the time you need in this very safe place, this spot, this powerful place just for you, where you can release anything not serving you through the balls of your feet, the soles of your feet, into the earth where it is healed, becoming nourishing energy for the planet. And then the energy that you would like, of confidence, of calm, of joy, moving back up, just like the tree's roots pull up the nutrients, back up through your body, filling, caressing your body with the energy of the earth.
And you begin to leave your power spot, taking the time you need to just walk slowly back to the path, taking just what you need. And as you find yourself once again at the base of those stairs that move way up, back up, and begin to walk up that first, second, and third step. Noticing the step.
Beginning to come back up towards the present.
And when you're taking steps to help you